Good morning. Can you introduce yourself to the audience, please?
I'm Dr. Amr Gouda, professor of otorhinolaryngology in Shams University. My special interest in rhinoplasty surgery, primary and revision cases, also in scopic sinus surgery and skull-based surgery.
Welcome, Dr. Amr. Doctor, what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
Rhino Egypt is the biggest conference that's done every year. Each one of us is waiting from year to year. It is a good gathering. A lot of doctors, small doctors, can come and learn more. Even we, as a professor, learn more from this conference. So it gives the best chance for both of us to get experience, to share our results, share surgery tips and tricks in each surgery.
Okay, and what did you present this year, or what are you going to present?
This year I present a lecture about costal cartilage graft in rhinoplasty. We conference a lot of patients who done primary rhinoplasty, then they have a destruction of the outer nasal bones or the upper lateral cartilage, lower lateral cartilage, loss of the septal support, like septal defect in the nasal septum. So we have to correct this deformity. We take a costal cartilage graft about 4 centimeters and slice it so as to be able to build up the nose again to give the patient the best results after this surgery.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.